So many stories about Cassandra. As a girl, she was kidnapped, killed, and brought back to life by a voodoo priest.
What the fuck?
She watched swamp rats rape and murder her sister. She shot her own father and dumped his body in the swamps. It's impossible to know what's true.
So none of that sounds true, to be honest. Cassandra might have just been on a perk 30. Not even a perk, a molly.